king of the hill.
What the hell? That is what?
So are we red?
That's actually like really fucking cool.
Thank you, I made it myself.
You made it?
Yes.
Waiting for the ref.
There's like a white thing like right here.
Should have wore your white pants.
Yeah. Can you shoot it real quick? Wait, shoot it that way. That's so cool.
How's everyone just noticing this?
Hey, you need to get the Master Chief outfit.
I actually have one.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
You gotta wear it. You got to.
Okay. Watch that building on your left.
It's free.
What the hell?
I think somebody tried to team kill me. Up. Okay. Watch that flashlight. Oh, you're out. Okay, he's out. Okay, sorry. Hey, we got a guy over here. Guy over here on your left. Okay. Whoa. Ooh. Hit. Good job. You got me. Got me. Move in the building, Colin. Colin.
Eight blue, zero red.
Gain the lead. One minute remaining.
Well, hey, watch it, okay?
Yeah. Territory control.
Okay, thanks, buddy.
Oh, fish. Oh, then I didn't see
the orange. Blue team has the hill.
North spawn has captured the hill with 2 minutes remaining.
What's up, buddy?
Hill contested.
Hit. Good job. Best game.
Round over.
Good job.
Awesome.
Good teamwork.
I have nothing coming at it. What the? I was like, what the heck?
Shot me in the face.
King of the hill.
Got him. Thank you.
got first.
Sorry, buddy.
Territory control.
Red at the hill.
Six red, one blue. Six red, one blue.
Gain the lead.
8 minutes remaining.
Good job. Hey, there's a guy over here. We're over here, watch out. Keep your gun up, keep your gun up. Okay, I got him. Watch that window right there. Okay, he's out.
One minute to win.
Whoop. Throw it. They're in the house. Okay, go. Hey, they're over there, watch out. Hey, victory!
Game over.
I hope you guys enjoyed this field test of my homemade Halo Airsoft gun. If you're interested about the gun that I'm using, then make sure to visit my tutorial video about how to make your own Halo Airsoft MA5B. Thank you guys for watching. Please, like and subscribe. And don't forget, this is truly Combat Evolved. I'll see you next time.